How you like that silver? Not your average mist. Spectre. Killing it won't change a thing.
Hey there.
Wound on his back. He was running away.
That's it, Roach. Whoa! Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? It is an island. You, Mikjal, the Lightkeeper? Jorund from Erenbjorn sent me. Where'd all those wraiths come from? Last saw something like this near Vergen when...
From nowheres. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of a sudden. That's how it started. Came out here for oil, stepped out of the house, looked up, saw the mist rising. Then the ghost showed, came straight at me. Bolted back inside, hasped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispering me name. Mikjal, Mikjal. I look out, there's the wraith. Big bugger, bigger than the rest. And cold flowing from it. Such cold, the windows frosted o'er.
This wraith, the big one. Tell me more.
It seemed more clever than the others. Like it knew. Knew everything. Haven't helped much.
These ghosts didn't appear without reason. Something brought them here. Any ideas?
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse, me hut, just rocks besides. Even bloody drowners know there's nothing for them on Elberg.
Strange. Need to look around.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse. You know, in case you want to look inside. or you need to run from something.
Come on, Phil.
Symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. A penitent. Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyal's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse.
Phew. It's just you. Learn anything?
Island's haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds.
But I'm the only one lives here. And I've hurt no one. Troubled not a soul.
We'll come back to that later. Just now, I need your help.
But what? I'm no warrior.
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitence invincible as long as darkness covers the island.
I can't go outside. It'll kill me. I can feel it. Perhaps you could.
I'll escort you. Now no excuses. Grab some oil and let's go, before I change my mind.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent will kill me, then come for you. Hurry up. Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
That's it.
Did it work?
It did. Still don't know what brought the penitent here, though. You'd best be careful.
I'd gladly thank you with words and gold. It's just my coin pouch is empty.
I know the feeling. So long.
Hi, Geralt.
I killed the monster from the lighthouse. It was a penitent, very dangerous specter, and very rare.
Why did it ever appear on Eldberg? It's been a peaceful island, always. Even sirens haven't...
Someone committed a crime there, did something terrible. Never mind that. Let's talk about my reward.
Aye, yes, got it right here. Earned every last coin you did. And a round. Cheers to your health.
So long.
Emma girl! Got a taste for Skellige mead, vagrant?
It's not bad, thanks.
Then get yourself a cake for the road. And fuck off!
I see you lads still don't understand the law of hospitality. Tough. Seems I gots to pound it into you.
Thanks, Jorund. Pounding's always better with a partner.
Yorick.
so many raids, wars, duels, only to die at the hands of some miserable shits.
Stay calm. Get you a healer.
No point. Pierced me lung. I'll drown in my own blood air too long. Pour a nip off for me at times. For Yorint, son of Sigvald. Who lived honorable. And died like a fool.
Their lads.
What about them? Speak, dammit.
They're dead. That's what foreigners find.
Quarry! Kraken!
Had but two sons, and you killed them. You ended my line.
Sorry, but I didn't start it.
Does this stranger speak the truth? Who first drew a blade?
Dunno. It happened fast, and we were a few horns in.
You lie. You saw who started it. Had to.
I'd sooner believe one of our own. Men who know what honor is.
Don't want any more bloodshed, but I'll defend myself if I have to.
You'll make your defense before the Jarl. Only if Madman Lugos calls you innocent will you be free to go.
I'm to be judged by somebody you yourselves call madman?
That, or fight the whole village? And you'll never defeat us all. Not with three swords, you won't.
Fine. Lead the way. Just had to stop by that damn tavern.
Telling you, we'll hit a cave one of these days. Make our escape.
Look at it.
What are you doing here?
When's my trial?
When the Jarl summons you. Won't be soon. The longer a man crushes rocks, the less eager he is to give lip during trial. This one's waited a year. That one, three.
Listen, maybe we can make a deal. They took my things, but...
You aren't on the continent. Can't buy me. Not with gold, not with honors. You bored? Grab a pickaxe.
I don't have that much time. Looking for someone and...
Couldn't give a sheep's arse. Grab a pickaxe and get working. You bored? Grab a pickaxe.
Rather talk. About what happened at Fearsdal, for example.
Shut it!
Hey, good folk. Wanna hear what our brave guard did at Fearsdal?
Such a trap, dammit! How the hell did you know about it?
From Simon Brambling. He promised to forget if you take me to see the Jarl.
Brambling? More like Simon Looselip. Ah, fine. Come with me.
My line dates back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
Oi, password.
The immigrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial, not even death by the sword. He...
I'll go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt, didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
You invited me to your lands, Lugas. Said I'd find work here.
Aye, killing monsters, not men. Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his sons, Cory and Kraki. What do you see to that?
Fought to defend myself, and Yoren.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Huh? Tongue as sharp as your blades.
Sharp? He insults me! Insults our whole clan! The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I've made my decision. Geralt of Rivia, I find you guilty on 2 counts of murder. Punishment's death by suffocation. But you can buy your way out by paying Cory and Kraki's weight in silver.
You know I don't have that kind of coin. Unless those boys were a lot lighter than they looked.
I'm well aware of that. I'll pay the blood price myself.
What? That's against every law!
I make the laws here. Go home, Leif. Cause if you rile me, I'll tie this bag of silver round your neck and toss you in the sea.
Nice gesture, though I'm guessing it doesn't come free.
Tell me, Witcher, have you any honor?
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt, a debt of pride. You ought to do as I say. So, listen carefully. My lad, Blue Boy Lugas, has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. Got the notion to go to the Cave of Dreams, south side of the isle, and none return from there. You're clever and good with a sword, 2 traits that rarely go together. So, you're to help him. I need an heir, no matter his mettle. Take your things and do as I say, or lose your dignity and good name for all time.
I am Tuckard.